welcome to Video Script presented by Drugs.com. Today, in the first of three presentations, we are reviewing Zoloft, an antidepressant known by the generic name of sertraline. Sertraline is a commonly used antidepressant in the class of drugs known as selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, or SSRIs. SSRIs are the most commonly prescribed class of antidepressant in the U.S. They are effective and well tolerated for most patients. Many SSRIs are now available in generic form, which makes them more affordable. Other commonly used generic drugs in this class include fluoxetine, paroxetine, and escitalopram, also known by the brand names of Prozac, Paxil, and Lexapro. Depression is the fourth leading cause of disease in the U.S. and afflicts 7 out of every 100 U.S. adults. It is not unusual to feel sad or blue at times, but with major depressive disorder, patients experience a severely depressed mood and activity level that persists for 2 weeks or more. Symptoms of major depression can interfere with daily functioning and work, and can cause hardship for both the patient and the family. Major depression includes at least 4 of the following symptoms: changes in appetite, sleep, or sexual drive, feelings of guilt or worthlessness, impaired concentration, increased agitation, loss of interest in activities, increased fatigue, or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants such as sertraline may be prescribed for other uses besides depression. In adults, FDA-approved indications for sertraline also include obsessive-compulsive disorder, panic disorder, post-traumatic stress disorder, premenstrual dysphoric disorder, and social phobia. The only FDA-approved use for sertraline in children is for treatment of obsessive-compulsive disorder. Thank you for joining us at Drugs.com for a brief review of sertraline. Please refer to our patient and professional information, drug interaction checker, and additional tools on Drugs.com. Patients with a concern about the use of sertraline should consult with their healthcare provider. Visit drugs.com/sertraline for more information.